got a 2-ton split heat pump. Need to change the electrical with the wire, make sure the breaker's up to code. Pad is fine. Got a line set. So we just need to remove that filter dryer, put a sight glass in, and flush it. Got a 2-ton coil, 14.5 inches wide. Furnace. There is a return box on the other side with a 14-inch and then a 12-inch coming off the back. Pan.